Yeah. Thank you. I like 20. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh! 18 of 18 from the line, 19 for it to have. Royals on the field, 22 of 65, 34%. 3 of 21 out of 3s, 14%. And the free throw line, 13 of 18, 72%. 23 for damage on the glass, 4 back row. 8 rebounds recorded by Danny Wasik, the right region. 15 rebounds, Wasik. Billy Allen, 22 points, 15 rebounds. He was solid.
All right. What are you doing up there?
Couple of assists for Harris and Raymond.
You got time to lead. You got time to lead.
Come on. But Bachno gets the win.
What are we doing here?
But again, 58-60.
Tommy, who are you, Harry?
Game standings have been brought to you by Monster One on the CD Lid Landscaping of Devil's Lane. Everything you need for your backyard is right there in their backyard. Head them out north of the Sleek Inn, call them at 668-7174. Dig them up on Facebook, Monster One and their CD Lid Landscaping of Devil's Lane. They have the name of PS Garage Door Player of the Game, and that's going to be easy. It's Brendan Redda. 31 points on the night for Redda. 9 of 21 from the field, 7 of 16 on threes. He had 7 rebounds along the line, along with a steal and 2 assists. Brendan Redda, your PS Garage Door Player of the Game. Congratulations. PS Garage Door, Full Service Garage Door Installation and Repair. Commercial, residential, and agricultural doors. PS Garage Door is offering service to the Blight, Grant Works, and the surrounding areas. They have done so since 1974. All 616 go online. PS Garage Door has got that. PS Garage Door, Highway 2 East, in Wellsburg and Grand Forks. All tomorrow we'll begin with full coverage of the Lake Region Invitational Girls Basketball Tournament. 4 games tomorrow, 4 on Friday, 4 Saturday. Afternoon games tomorrow and Friday on KDLR 235 preview. Night games KZZY. Final 4 games all on KZZY. Pregame at 10, 4 in the morning. It's been a good 4 tonight. Glad to have home to the Longs. After that, thank you for everything. Thank you to all of our sponsors who make our coverage possible. Without your support, we are not on the air. Thank you all very much. Final score, Botno 68, Lake Region 60 for KZZY Sports. I'm Mark Bigley. Good night. See you later, Steph.
Oh, we're just setting up our cage then, because we got three more practice.
Oh, baseball.
Yep.
Time to practice.
Six in the morning.
Thank you. Let's throw this one at Jim tonight.
Just got partying from the night before.
Yeah, I was at the point.
Just let me know if you make next trip and we'll have any set up for you in the
next week. I will be here.
Okay.
Yep. I think it's sometime in January.
Yep. Okay. Good job. I'll make sure everything's set up for you.
Thank you.
Not a problem. Appreciate it. Yep. My job. But they gave me the big bucks for it.
I don't have a job. I just came up here for that one. Next thing you know, you're gonna have your tunic on. So then you practice, you gotta take it all out.
Yeah, we clean it down every time. That's how that team's good.
Okay. What a pain in the for a booga. You know, the tough thing about playing these, other than the Southern Trip, you just pray like last year. Right by the time you really straighten out, it was tournament time. Your season's done at the beginning of the year.
We were in Miles City every week for last year. We only had one home series here. And after that, well, actually, before that, we spent the whole, like, week. Instead of practicing, we spent the shovel.
Yeah.
Shoveled off the field just for snow, yeah.
Where are you guys from?
Oh, both.
No, just so that way.
Black boys. It's been a long time since I've been in your high school, but I guess I'll be back next Thursday.
That's right, because I got into heat class.
Yeah,
I forgot about that. They almost went to state last year.
Yeah, there's one there. Northstar's going to be there.
Oh, yeah.
He just come to the top.
Yeah.
Holy Tony's going to be there. Was that Brocken kid?
Yeah.
Curious to see the state class system. Yes. Devil's Lake was still in class A. Toward the top of
the house. Well, I'll meet you at your place in an hour and a half.
I don't see
it.
He
you go in there, I'm going if you are.
Class sizes?
Yeah.
Probably not.
If you have so much sense, if you
I can't start now. I can't start now.
I started out.
So. Yeah, you can appeal. Oh, it's going to be interesting. All the years, 38 years. You won't realize. So it's gonna be kind of wild. Okay, I get everything. Well, good luck to you guys.
I'm a Viking fan.
I grew up right outside the cities, but on the right side of the river.
Got it.